One day, many, many years back, Yami Gautam was born and God said, you are one day going to do Kaabil. So she was destined. Ye destiny thi that we were going to be honored by an actor like her in a film like this.